And I'm such a fan.
Well, you're the best producer, David.
Well, we make a good pair, I guess.
That's true.
And songwriter, yeah.
Thanks, mate.
My favorite songs of all time.
Thanks, mate. Gosh. So we're doing American Idol night tonight, as you probably know.
It's going swimmingly.
It's going well. We wanted to refer to, there's a certain song she sang of mine, which
Something light behind you.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Well, we try to keep it very
What about the Grammys? Are they not good, too, or what?
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Simon, we're reliving the night that, the night that I sang David's song on the show, and I was wearing this gorgeous yellow dress. I was, like, really rising for the occasion, and you told the public that I really didn't arise to the occasion, and the next day you apologized and said you were wrong, but I have to tell you, we YouTubed it yesterday, and you were right.
You were right.
I was god-awful.
I think I was unfair to one person last night, and I want to apologize because I don't think this person got the right appraisal, and that person is Catherine.
Can I hear her hiss?
We don't have it. Well, we're going to do it, and you're welcome to stay on.
But I do have the
yellow
dress.
So how many years ago was this?
This was like 14 years ago, if you can believe it.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, we'll find
out. Or I can just leave you guys here.
We can leave you there, and you just... Oh, wow, what a good picture that is. Yeah.
Literally, we're going to do it now.
Okay.
3, 4. Time to put that dress on, didn't you?
You know, it's sometimes you just, things don't go according to plan, so.
It's true.
You just gotta go with the flow and.
It's true.
If Simon got to watch that, I think that was definitely a lot better than that screeching performance I gave 12, 14 years ago.
I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go